my question was, should engineering students be required to take the fundamental engineering exam right after graduation? I don't think it should be required. I think people should be able to make a decision if they want to go forward right after graduation. If they want to take a test, I think it would be beneficial to like get into a job and kind of test the waters and kind of feel out engineering as a whole before you go and take the test and have kind of some background like knowledge and work experience before you take it. So I don't think it's required right after you graduate.